Good day to one and all. Myself, Ashkita Vadi. Today's thought of the day is, the most precious thing in our life cannot be built by a hand or brought by a man. For example, I explain, a teacher asked the group of children to list the what they thought the seven wonders of the world. The teacher received from the most of the people the following list. Egypt's Great Pyramid, Taj Mahal, Grand Canyon, Parama Canal, and Empire State Building, St. Peter's Basilica, Great Wall of China. But one girl was unable to list the seven wonders of the world. The teacher asked the reason. The girl said, according to me, the seven wonders of the world are to see, to hear, to taste, to touch, to feel, to love, and to love. So friends, the most precious thing in life cannot be touched, cannot be made by a hand or brought by a man. Thank you. Have a nice day.